Okay, testing field of view. I think that's not going to reach the panel.
We are recording.
Second battery, second recording. Once again, cold start is a non-event. Engine fires right up, idles away. Still dead calm. 5 minutes into legal flight time for part 103 ultralight. Actually, it's more than that, because you have a half hour before sunrise. But now the sun has officially risen and the first barrel has parted, so we're ready for off. Let's hope we didn't miss any recording. This one's still going. That's the most I've flown. The most landings I've made, the most laps around the pattern, the steepest turns. What can I say? The nicest thing about the TrueLite is flying it. The nice thing about flying it is the impressive takeoffs and the kind of fun landings. It's like I said before, I don't know, because I lost the video, does everything as advertised. And that was the first time I was using full flaps. I was getting 800 feet a minute climb at about 48 miles an hour. And I was about it took about a minute to get to the end of the runway because I was already 800 feet up. That's higher than the pattern altitude for an ultralight. So I did a little bit of pattern work. Practiced landings at 20 to 40. And there was definitely some winds aloft. It seems like about 10 or 12 because the GPS readings were verifying that downwind and upwind. But the smoke on the neighbor's chimney was going kind of crosswind, so I really couldn't be sure on the ground because it feels still here, maybe just a little breeze. And I didn't really get the slowest landings that I have in the past, but we'll see on the GPS what it shows. Anyway, that's a lot of rambling on, but you know, it's pretty exciting to fly this airplane. I had a lot of fun. I'm gonna have a lot more fun with it. And then we'll take it over to Alabama and we'll Paul to fly it and get more time on it. More reports, more videos. Chip Irwin, Aeromarine, signing off from South Lakeland, Florida. Okay. I used a backup camera. So it might be a little bit long on the, you know, but I think I should throw the whole thing up because you can always just jump forward to the boring parts of just boring holes in, you know, in the air and circling around. But you can see it's perfectly comfortable. The temperatures, yeah, I didn't mention that. Cruise is 5,600 RPM at 50 miles an hour. The temperatures were 65 degrees Celsius, minimum is 50. That's pretty much spot on. On climbs and takeoffs, it got up to 76 degrees Celsius, well under the 90 degrees, and it's getting warm already. It's probably pushing 80 degrees and humid. So we have Florida morning, Florida dawn patrol. Killed a few bugs. And what else could I tell you? Did I mention 800 feet a minute climb? Yes, I did. And the cruise is just, I've got it trimmed a little bit nose heavy, a little bit on forward on the CG, just for initial testing. But, you know, you can fly hands off. So, once again, Chip Irwin signing off, South Lakeland Aeromarine.